here's our D dominant seventh, using the D form, it came from here, D7. Here's the C form. Here's our A form. Here's our G form. Now, we can play the full form, but a lot of players will simply abbreviate and play the top end. But that's the full form. Oops. And finally, the E form.